Well, right now, downtown Milwaukee is still partially shut down as crews investigate last night's sewer explosion.
The explosion happened on Jefferson and Mason. WISN 12 News' Abe Lebetkin joins us live with a look at the blast's impact on business there. Abe.
Well, Jason, out here right now, this intersection of Mason and Jefferson is still closed off. We'll show you why. It's because there is still a hole in the middle of the roadway there. But the power is back up here, and that's good news for businesses who've spent the last 24 hours trying to adjust. The blast that blew open Mason Street also blew out power to Hotel Metro, causing guests to check in elsewhere, closing the restaurant, and making for a long night for the general manager.
We're taking it one step at a time. We Energies is doing a great job. No one got hurt. That's our big concern.
At Watts Art Gallery and Tea Room, filled with expensive breakables, the explosion gave the owner reason to worry.
We have fine china and crystal here, as well as a very high-end art gallery and a bridal salon. And so all of the merchandise could have very easily been jostled.
Amazingly, nothing was damaged and they reopened Monday. The piano inside the Pfister Hotel accompanied diners who'd been evacuated from the nearby Mason Street Grill Sunday night. But hotel guests weren't affected. The Pfister's GM says the hotel never lost power.
It was a great night in the lobby lounge. We had the piano player going and a bunch of unexpected guests in, so people were extremely patient.
On Monday, We Energy's crews investigated what caused the blast. Milwaukee School of Engineering professor Frank Mahuta says sometimes sewer explosions are caused by salt corroding underground wiring.
Anytime you have wintertime conditions and you put salt on the road and then you get a thaw, some of that snow melt with the salt in it gets down into the sewers and then they start to grip on the electrical wiring.
Now, at this point, there is no word whether salt had anything to do with this situation out here. We Energy's crews are still in the process of investigating what caused all of this. Meanwhile, Hotel Metro is back open, but the restaurant won't open until tomorrow. Reporting live in downtown Milwaukee, Abe Lebetkin, WISN 12 News.